At the Savior's command, and formed by divine teaching, we dare to say,